Hi, I'm Ryan Sturgill, an engineer at Google. Today, I'd like to share with you the many ways of getting directions on Google Maps. To get started, go to google.com and click Maps. Then click on Get Directions and enter your starting location and your destination. You can search for an address, a landmark, or a place. And if you're making many stops, you can add destinations or delete them. Clicking Get Directions will show you the length and time of your drive, along with step-by-step directions of how to get there. Now, if there's one thing I hate, it's driving in traffic. But luckily, Google Maps lets me check it before I go. By clicking Traffic, I can see live traffic, or I can adjust the date and time to whenever I'll be driving. Bad traffic on the highway? No problem. Just use your mouse to drag the blue line and take a different route. This is also good to do if you'd rather take the scenic route. Worried about getting lost? Don't be. By clicking the camera icons in the directions, you can use Street View to preview your route before you go. Just click on the arrows to get a street-level view of your path. It's especially helpful when trying to find your destination. Hey, there's the Sears Tower. If you'd rather not drive, Google Maps also offers walking directions and public transit directions in areas that we have them. Clicking on Print will open up a page with step-by-step information for getting to your destination. Notice that each step shows approximate distance and travel time. Include a Street View image or map to familiarize yourself with important landmarks and significant turns. Print them out and you're on your way. Wherever you're going, Google Maps will help you get there. Get directions at maps.google.com.